We've created Google Merchant Add-on to help you advertise your products on Google Shopping platform and grow the business in a more efficient way. Being one of the greatest marketing solutions, Google Shopping campaigns massively attract prospective buyers to your website and boost your conversions. To begin with, get your categories compliant with the Google product requirements, assign your website category to a relevant Google category, which best describes your product. As the next step, you'll want to check your category attributes to assure that your ad is shown with the right search results. And we'll make sure your attributes meet Google specifications for you. You might need to add some values manually in case your attributes come in a language that is different from English. Once you've mapped your categories and adjusted attributes, you can generate your product catalog. Go to Dashboard and enable the add-on to create your product feed. To receive data from the add-on, you can either download an XML file or generate its link to ensure regular automatic updates. Select necessary categories which included in Google Ads and decide on a currency your products will be shown in. There is no limit on number of items in your feed. Save settings and generate your feed. Sign into your Google Merchant Center account and go to Feeds to upload your first feed. Select your target country and give your feed a name. Choose how to connect your data to Merchant Center. You can either upload an XML file or set up scheduled fetch. Just paste URL of your XML file. Shopping campaigns are created in Google AdWords, so make sure your merchant account is linked to your AdWords. As soon as you're ready with this, go to your AdWords account and create your first shopping campaign. Don't miss out on the perfect chance to grow your customer base and increase your sales.